So on test with the LandCruiser 200 series, we're going to demonstrate the multi-terrain monitor feature. So there's the 200, and let's look at some terrain. Here we go. Fairly wet ditch. It's nothing too dramatic though. We are going to get suspension somewhat flexed up, and you can see that over there there's a fair ledge as well. So let's jump back into the 200 series and take a look at how this multi-terrain monitor is actually going to work. So the car's in low range, the centre diff is locked, and I'll put it back into first gear, and off we go. Now you can see the angle, it's gone up to about 15 degrees or so, and the car's dipping, and those yellow lines there, they are showing where the front wheels are going to go. You can also see the blue lines, that's the left and right of the car, and if I turn the steering wheel, you can see there that the steering wheel's turned a bit as well. Okay, now we can just gently edge over. And what I'm going to do now is put the car into crawl control, which is the automated system for slowly crawling over the terrain. So I'm going to press the button here, put that on, and select one on crawl control. There we go. Take my foot off the brake, and now I'm not touching the brake or the accelerator. The car's really jerky, so I don't really like that. I'm going to put that to the second speed, like so. And in goes the front wheel into the ditch. There we go. And now if we can switch back out of, you can see here we've got the four wheels, and that's working out whether traction control is on it or not. Switch crawl control off, then you can see the angle of the car there. You can see where my front wheels are going to go. I can see the right wheel close to that tree, the left wheel over at the right there. And now we're at an angle of about 20 degrees. And if you look out the front there, yep, that's an angle of about, there's the left hand side of the ditch. To be honest, it's not that back we go. And there's the tree on the right, so you can see how close we are to the tree there as we put our wheel into the ditch. And there's the tree next to the side of the car there, there's the left hand side of the ditch. To be honest, it's not that useful. The cameras are okay, but they're not great. I'd rather just rely on what I can see out the windscreen, to be honest, but you know, there's situations where it might be useful.
Eddie.